Previously on the Asian Invasion Career Mode, I want to take an all-Asian team, put them in the BPL, and try to win the Barclays Premiership.
What? I mean, how's this not a penalty? I'm getting mugged. I get tackled by, like, everybody.
Asian people are not that tall, and he's not that tall in general. But somehow he finds his way through the trees, gets his head.
Give him a red. Give him a red card. Oh, for shame. You bring great dishonor to your family.
Hey guys, it's your boy the B-Minus Gamer here, and this is another edition of the Asian Invasion Career Mode. But it is Memorial Day weekend here in America, and first and foremost, I'd like to start off by saying thank you. Thank you, thank you so much to all those in the armed forces for being out there and protecting slobs like me so that I can sit on my ass and make YouTube videos like this. So for all that you guys have done and for all those that we have lost, I'd like to solemnly say thank you so much. Thank you for your continued efforts. And moving on, what Memorial Day weekend in America now is all about is movies. Movies, 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 in actuality. And what did I watch? Before that, hey guys, pro tip right here from your boy. Apparently I've been reading up on the forums. In China, you need to send a scout to China and look up technically gifted. Because apparently it is just like a fucking gold mine of technically gifted Asians. They're just like giving them steroids and pumping them full of knowledge and making them play FIFA from when they were like 2 years old. A golden era of Chinese people that are really technically gifted. How racist. But anyway, go ahead, check that out. I've been reading on the forums and you can get some pretty good youth players from there. I went ahead and watched X-Men Days of Future Past here in America, and it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Like, it's not as good as First Class, and the cast is a lot smaller. You definitely get to. It's cool to see the old guard when you go back in the future. The new cast is really good. You get a lot of James McAvoy. You get a lot of Fassbender. You get a lot of Jennifer Lawrence, who is looking good. And like, I didn't like the way that she looked at as Mystique in the first movie, but it's like, damn, she looked good and as this Mystique. Like, whew, oh my goodness. And that Quicksilver scene, he looks and acts a little bit annoying, but Quicksilver steals the show. And definitely, guys, stay after all the credits, and you will see a hell of a stinger, a hell of a stinger. I'm super amped for the next, not as amped as that guy. He was too amped and could not score that goal. I don't know what happened. But, definitely stay for after, and you can see a really, really cool stinger that sets up the series for the next couple movies. I'd like to get into this gameplay. We're going up against Birmingham. Look at this. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Young Man. But get the fuck out the way, because I am the one. Jeong-Ho, I think is his name. If you guys need a cheap center back who's strong, who's fast, who can jump and has a power header trait, Jeong-Ho Hong is fucking an animal. And like most Asians, he's cheap. So go ahead, get him a career mode. He's quality. Oh! And Sun with just a barely miss it. I think it was the pass was a little bit behind him, and he hits it. And the goalkeeper, yep, just gets his fingertips on it and pushes it out wide. Not bad at all. Let's see. We're going with the header here. Header chatter, and there we go. And who it is? Who it is home. Hong, and with the salute. Happy Memorial Day, guys. I totally forgot that I did this, but yeah. Hong, with the salute. Thank you so much again. I can't. And speaking of thank yous, I'm approaching 100 subs. I have around 80 subs now, and this is freaking incredible, to say the least. The Korean Wookiee. And when I first started this out, about I'd say like a month ago, I realized I'm not gonna be doing probably the most popular content in the world doing Asian career modes. But so it's been really crazy to actually be nearing 100 subs in, and I have you guys to thank. I have no one else to thank. Who else would I thank? Thank you so much, guys. It's been really fun, and I really enjoy making these videos. I really enjoy schooling fools like right here with Heung-Min Son, aka the Chosen One. Really good deal, really good. Waka, waka, waka. Waka, waka, waka. And yeah, thank you guys so much. When I first started this out, I'd be happy. my small goal in my head is like, I'll be happy if I can get like 100 subs in a year. If anybody would watch my bullshit videos. But thank you guys so much. If you guys have any ideas for a 100 sub special, maybe like show you my setup that I got going on, show you the place, my dinky little apartment that I have here in Hollywood, go ahead, leave a comment down below if you guys have any ideas. So yeah, and continue to watch. I got more content coming for you, and thank you so much. Continuing on to the gameplay. As you can see, great defending by me. It somehow falls to him with a little bit help of the FIFA aid gods. And there we go. We're out here. And the Dongster! The Dongster with an atrocious miss! Look at that! That is an absolute sitter of a goal, and he pushes it out 4 yards wide. And here we go again. Intricate stuff. He's through. And redemption! Wow! Dong! What is wrong with the Dongster? He's been an absolute serial murderer for us lately. He's been killing it, and this is a little bit disconcerting. He's not in great form, apparently, and I don't know. He's always clinical from those positions, but maybe got lazy. And you can see Rejuvenated Cho Dongyeon is a revelation. Well, obviously they did not watch the last game, but hopefully it was just a one game thing, and he can return to form. As you can see, I'm gonna praise here. I don't know. I generally like praising, especially if you're on good form. Usually, it just keeps them in good form and you can continue on. But unfortunately, this fucking game was in the rain. But we're up 6 points, finally putting some distance between us and Reading. We're in the FL Championship. There are a lot of games to go, but. I wanted to push, you know, I've been in good form, and with, you know, a 6-point lead, I can maybe, like, play some youngsters and get the fucking shit. Damn you, Daryl Hammond of SNL fame. Jesus Christ, right off the kickoff, doing the old school KSI glitch, apparently. The old fashioned way, good goal. Good fucking goal, like. Got nothing to say on that. I find it. Do you guys find it difficult? I think it's the most difficult time to guard right at the beginning of the game because everybody has like really high stamina. But we would not go quietly into the night. We will not surrender the fight. We're gonna push on. Kim, and now Sun, both with shots parried away, and we're giving away another corner. And it was rough. Get him! Get it out! No! Jesus Christ! Look at this amazing series of defending with me. Fucking this Dire kid was just destroying me today. Look at this sweet, sweet ball over. I ain't even mad. Look at him. I go. He does me right there, and I'm lucky that he doesn't have a shot on him. I don't know what it is, but anytime I run up against a kid named Dire in this game, I just cannot tackle him. It doesn't matter what his first name is, apparently. Just Dire's last name for a fucking tricky as shit winger. And we go into the half down 1-0. It was a rough, rough KG half. We're going to kick it off in the second half here. Hopefully we can find something. But it was just not going on for us. And you can see just frustration with me leaving it off. And keeper! Save! Woo! That was close. And here we go. Honda cutting in. Give it to the Wookiee. Look how powerful the Wookiee is. But he can just not exactly the quickest connect. Capitalize on that. And fucking goddamn Daryl Hammond again. Goddamn you. Screw you, Daryl Hammond. Yeah, get off the ball. Tackle that. Alright, get to him. No! Fuck you, Daryl Hammond. And we are down 0-2 in the 70th minute. And Uncle Isida would not be happy. Yeah. This is about the time in North Korea where they cut the feed off of the off the soccer game. What are you doing? Run to that shit. What are you doing? I've never seen that before where Why are you stretching? We are down 2 goals, and you're just like, ugh, it's raining. I'm gonna stretch. What an asshole. All right, shock on the ball. All right, get a good cross. Wookiee. Korean Wookiee! Yeah! 6'6". God,
the Wookiee.
Look at him just rise above. He doesn't really have to rise that hard, and I think, yeah, it actually slams off the keeper's arm, but just too powerful. He's too much of a beast. Oh, I can't stop him. And we needed some fresh legs in this game. We've been running around chasing that goddamn dire kid everywhere. Slipping, falling, going all over the place. As you can see here, a good shot from Honda, but deflected. The keeper was doing a great job in this game. We had just a myriad, a cornucopia, a fucking Costco pack, Kirkland Costco pack of chances here. We were just going back and forth. Nagatomo cuts it inside. Great dribbling, but Nagatomo has absolute shit for a shot. We go over the top to Kiyotaki. Kiyotaki's in! Oh, and another save. Another fucking save by this monster. And we win it back, but no, their defense is on it. They were fighting fiercely, like a hobo fights for for his canned goods. It was rough, it was tough, and we were not gonna get this one easy. But we really needed to push this, because if we lose this game to Birmingham, I don't know if our glorious leader will allow our families to, live, see the light of day. Oh! Another good shot. Get to it. Ah. There we go. Like, gets it cleared. Oh, we get another chance. Come on, 90 minute cheese right here. Boom! Fuck. Come on, man. You always give them the 90th minute cheese and you can't give me shit. So, yeah, we're gonna fucking, that was our last chance of the game and it was good. We had a good, oh. Oh? Alright. Cross. Get it. What the? Get it! Yeah! Woo! Nice! On goal! Yeah. I don't care how we score. Wow, look at that goal. Man, what a goal. What a goal by James there. Just perfectly weighted touch to flick it on into the net. I don't think my player could have done any better than that. Look at this. Just a tight, light little tap in. And the Wookiee leaves, no doubt. We're going to fucking win. Well, no, we're not going to win this game. We're going to tie this game. And I'm so happy that we tied this game. Kim Jong-un, our glorious leader, will now no longer send our families into work camps. We can live another day. Damn you, Daryl Hammond. Great match against Leicester City. And this has been your boy, the B-Minus Gamer. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for getting me to this point. I got other videos coming soon. I got TOTS giveaways to give back to you guys. I got another American Career Mode coming up. And I got another project in the works with my favorite team in the BPL, Manchester United. So if you guys are interested in any of that, just leave a comment down below. Remember to like, subscribe. Honestly, it doesn't really help me out. I don't get paid for this, so. but it's cool. I like being involved with you guys. So, till next time, guys. Remember, stay humble.